Tahoe Water Trail, Regan Beach. We're at Regan Beach. And the water is very blue. There's like a sharp blue line. The deeper water is dark blue. The water closer to shore is a lighter blue, bluish green. It's a little windy here today.
There you go, Jill. You went really to get by the water, but walk down there and get splashed
on. Oh. Yeah, this is like, there's a lot of people here this weekend because of the 4th of July weekend. Well, they started early, even though it's Wednesday. They're all coming here. Oh. Yeah, there's no lifeguard.
There's a bench.
Oh, you want to go sit there?
Yeah.
Okay, we can walk down this. Yeah, to get there. If you wanted, you could walk right into the water. Nice green grass here. It's very windy. Ooh, it's cold. It's a cold wind. Here's a bench with hardly any bird poop on it. Oh, wow. What a view. Oh.
Oh, there's a parasail.
There's somebody parasailing way up there.
Oh, wow. That's dangerous.
Yeah. It's very windy here. It's splashing up and it might even get us wet, Judy.
I don't think so.
No, yeah. It might splash up. Yeah, this is a nice view. Nice view of Lake Tahoe. Yeah, pretty good. Well, the good thing is they have bathrooms here. Oh, they have like a little playground for kids. Wow, it's really splashing up here. Maybe that's why the grass is so green, because it splashes up and waters the lawn. Somebody is windsurfing. pretty windy and a lot of waves here today. The recent Jurassic Park movie, and that was a very good movie. That was the best one that I think in the last three or four, even with Jeff Goldblum in the movie, it was still good. He just is kind of a eccentric actor. Oh, the guy's coming closer. He's coming closer. Whoa, he's getting close. Maybe he started off here. I don't know. He's really getting close. The guy is gonna... Whoa. Or maybe it's a woman. I don't know. Wow. Now, going back the other way. Hey Judy, do you have anything to add to the Lake Tahoe experience? No? Okay. Alright, so that is our Lake Tahoe trip. This is the decoration at the Mai Tai restaurant. It's really pretty. Yeah.